Hey guys! Oh, don't tell me you just froze. This is Scrap Mechanic, a game I've bought during the sale that I bought Planet Base. I just haven't played it yet because, well, Planet Base. Hang on, my headphone wire is like coiling. I've learned if I just dangle it from it, it just. Okay. Oh, here have my graphic card that can support virtual reality. Surely you can support this. I'm gonna prove myself so wrong in about 30 minutes. I'm almost. See, an ultra high. Don't know that. Yeah, let's turn that on to it. Yeah, it doesn't seem to be affecting the number of trees, so. I don't know what that does, so. That's what it should have made this. Oh yeah, survival mode's not in yet, so. Yeah, no, wait. More mechanics, because really a lot of the games I play seem to follow a common theme. You build things, and then you fly or drive said customized vehicle. Namely fly, because I can't drive in the video game for the life of me. Meanwhile, while flying, all I have to worry about is not suddenly dive bombing. Out of control. Normally, because while flying, there's not much to hit while you're in the air. Especially in a video game that has not decided just to add in birds to, so there that you have a random obstacle. Engineer. Cool, so. I've seen YouTubers playing this. Oh yeah, so the storyline of the game that's supposed to come out basically is you crash landed on a planet while you're supposed to maintain the farming robots, but and you miraculously survive somehow. But you find the something's wrong with the robots, they've like gone crazy or something like that. So if you only have your just they basically, willy-nilly changing the environment to benefit you. Yes, they did use the word willy-nilly some, something like that at some point. Doesn't seem like it can change the trees very much. Cool. Thank you. So basically, I just skip through that in the way I... Oh, right. Oh, by the way, just something you should know about me. Ah, there it is. I'm one of those people that just, like, sort of... skims through something and... And, yeah, in reality, comes out having absolutely no clue what on earth he's about to try to do, nor how on earth to do it. That's not symmetrical. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many photos is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 3, 5, 7. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 18, 15, 16. I learned that trick in Minecraft Burning Skyblock. 1, 2, 3. One, three, five, seven, nine, eleven, thirteen, fifteen. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. Is there one extra block I think? Yes, sir. Yeah, I'll fix the center of balance later. So wait, do I need to attach a wheel to a bearing or just throw on wheel? Bearing. Bearing. Why just yes, because the medium-sized thing is somehow like... I exercise it. Yeah, I'm just looking through, seeing if there's anything I might want to add. So yeah, I could hypothetically build autopilot. Likely a stupid idea. I've got an engine. I was like wondering which type of engine should I put on earlier, and then I forget to add an engine. It's the kind of mistake like only I can make. Slow engine with a lot of strength. Engines. Okay, how on earth do I you I'll probably want to add bearings later and all that stuff. Oh yeah, radio. I am 90% sure. Hitting something while on it. It's not supposed to propel it forward. Let's test it. Nope, hitting the chair that has wheels that I'm sitting on does not propel it forward. It hurts my hand because I'm hitting it on like a fabric-y thing and friction and such. But it does not propel me. Oh wait. I realize now I've got to add brakes. So what I think I might actually need to do is... Actually, now that I think about it, I'm fairly sure I just made all of these wheels. The front wheels. No, actually. Let's, yeah, I should have seen that coming. Let's add suspension. Actually better. That wheel can't turn up. Yeah, I just realized something. That won't help with up-down suspension. Hang on. Better idea. So I can only have one left at once. No, I can't help her. But what I don't care. I just saw something fall. I'm like, huh? Is that? Actually, no way. That looks sort of okay. Right. Yeah, I'll just leave that. It really needs to be like an auto symmetry feature. Please tell me things autosave. So yeah, as you can clearly see, I've never played this game before. So I sort of do plan on building like a building, probably more as like an overly complicated construction area than as anything else. So your power should be 10. I think I've got to put the wheel over here. Thank you. Not all of the wheels point in the same direction either. Is there any chance of like a just like a copy feature? No, it doesn't seem like it. Someone explain to me why that makes... Why doesn't it let you just... Why the heck can I not just... And so 5 by 4. It's not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Probably a good thing I caught that mistake now. Yeah, these things just throw off steer way too much. Okay, how on earth do we limit the bearing? So basically, in essence, I'm just making it really tough for these front wheels to turn. Which way do I want to go? Okay. Yeah, I don't think I... Oh yeah, because like I said, this thing's story is going to involve robots. So what I wonder is, am I capable of breaking these things? No. Yeah, I didn't think that did. I'm fairly sure you're not meant to just ride these things. Yeah, that would take just... Thank you. So if I have less resistance up front, hopefully... Who would have thought I'd be nerfed pulling in Scott Mechanic? Yeah, we can't get over. Is there a place? There is not a breaks. Wait, does anyone else see any lack of logic with their, you know, not being... Is there even day and night in this game yet? Wait, there's... Oh, wait, 3 items, never mind. can I? For that. Nice. Oh, in case you don't know this about me, I'm just a fan of the color red. I might paint that later. Now. So you know how I might said I might want to make like a more or less just big workshop? It's aren't you? So yes, I can in fact weld. And then if I and then I go to all two. No. So I can only actually weld it facing. So yes, if I am correct, that should hypothetically give away all those fancy like controllers and such. And then I think I need a switch to activate it. Oh, right. We'd probably want to replace that actually with a button. Oh no, wait, that's default position. Because yeah, there's no like matter. I will probably do something fancy with that later. However, yeah. And then I break the left. No, wait. I grab it this side. Run over here real quick. All one. Yeah, I just need to repeat that a couple more times, but yeah, I do need to end this recording. So let's exit. And yeah, I'll upload this after dinner.